It's the students that are certain they know what they're studying that may change their mind 10 times through the course they do. So it's perfectly good to come in and have no clue, take a lot of courses and things that you think you might have an interest in, okay? Because you may find out that that's something totally wrong.
Yeah.
All right, let me give you my card. Thanks for picking new Paltz.